She's late. She's 5% past our agreed-upon meeting time.
Tonight, you're not a genius. You're just a normal guy on a normal date.
Excuse me, I have a reservation at 8 for O'Brien, and I would like that table over there in the back by the kitchen.
The kitchen?
Yes.
Are you sure?
That table ensures maximum intersection of the waiter's path with my eyeline, making it easier to capture our server's attention, hence a more efficient dining experience. Oh, speaking of efficiency, I think I will pre-order, if I may go off the menu, fermented herring. I value their omega-3's neuroprotective properties.
You ever think your date might value you not smelling like the Fulton Fish Market at low tide?
You know what? Scratch the fish. Instead, I would like the spicy tamale appetizer.
You don't like tamales.
Spicy foods cause endorphin release, which will lead to a more pleasurable evening for my date.
The whole point of this is to learn how to
interact with others on a more human level, so.
We don't require rationale.
Okay. Engaging the subject.
She's a woman, not a subject.
Hi.
Hi. I was early. Got here first.
Yeah, I see that.
May I show you to your table?
Oh, thank you. And if you don't mind, nothing by the kitchen. It's always so noisy.
Great idea.
Yes. Here you go.
Mmm. So I took the liberty of ordering an appetizer, in case you were hungry.
They look great, but, I'm allergic to corn.
Oh, well, we don't want your histamines to get hysterical, so I'll move that to the side.
Oh, no, no, you should at least enjoy them. Oh! I'm sorry.
It's fine.
I'm a little anxious. Ironically, for a speed dating organizer, I'm not good at first dates.
Me neither.
I know. I mean, I noticed at speed dating, and I thought, if this guy's as bad at it as I am, we might hit it off. So I thought, what the heck? I've got his info sheet, why not call him? Plus, you were clearly nervous. He's kind of endearing.
I was a compliment, knucklehead. Lob a little ear candy back at it.
You have a lovely smile. Your canines are particularly sharp.
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
They're pointed. It's a sign of good genetics. Animals can't masticate tougher meats with dull canines.
Thank you.
Well, this date's over.